According to a leading glossy, a certain actress has trumped Jacqueline Fernandez to bag the heroine's part in Cake 2. Stay tuned to know more. Speculations are rife that Jacqueline Fernandez has been replaced by Amy Jackson in Cake 2. Cake 2 starring Salman Khan may not have gone on floors, but it is already making the right noise. The latest being reported on the film is that Jacqueline Fernandez will not be seen in the venture. According to Filmfare, Amy has trumped Jackie to make it to the final list of the film's cast. However, neither Amy nor Jackie have confirmed the news so far, but buzz is that Amy perfectly fits the bill and the criteria that the script of the film demands. Hence, the makers have chosen to go ahead with the project with Amy as the leading lady. Just last week, Sajid Nadiadwala announced the official release date of Cake 2. Sajid Nadiadwala's second directorial Cake 2 starring Salman Khan releases Christmas 2019. Hashtag Devil is back, read the tweet. For the longest time now, Amy Jackson, Kriti Sanon and Jacqueline Fernandez were said to be among the top contenders for the film. But it now looks like the 2.0 actress will romance with Salman Khan in Sajid Nadiadwala's Cake 2. Speaking about Cake 2, the sequel to the blockbuster hit Cake, Sajid Nadiadwala had earlier revealed to a daily saying that he had finished writing 80% of Cake 2. Not just that, he read out the script to Salman and the actor loved it. Salman's last film Tigers in the Hair fared extremely well at the box office. He's currently shooting for Race 3. Apart from that, Salman also has films like Bharat, Dabang 3 and a dance film with Remo D'Souza in the pipeline. Cake, which released back in 2014 starring Jacqueline Fernandez, Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Randeep Hooda in pivotal roles, was a blockbuster hit. Let's see if the sequel does equally well.